So I took a very short break between the last episode and this episode, and I'm still confused about the locust and the swarm. So she said, when we saw that chrysalis thing, that we know the swarm aren't locusts, right? So these locust body drone things could still be part of the swarm, but the swarm is something else that's reanimating them, and this is a locust pod, but somehow I don't understand how this locust pod is a swarm thing, because before all the crystallized stuff indicated swarm, but these are crystallized things that they then associated with a locust. Was that just like a mistype on the script, or what the I don't know what's happening. Hopefully we get some answers soon. Be very nice, or find Marcus. You find the answers, I suppose.
Hey, watch it. It's another one.
Just one? Usually there's a crap, and I didn't get any ammo. Let me go back and check this other room again. I'll see if there's a cut. There'll be a cut. Alright, so we're back. I didn't find much ammo, but I did swap out for a hammer burst, because at least that'll give me some ammo when I kill enemies and stuff. Alright. There's one. That's supposed to be scary. That didn't really scare me at all. Or it's not. It's not putting me in a scary type mood. So. Oh, great.
Juvie!
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part us.
Or locust. They couldn't they be putting locusts into those things too? So are they now drawing the line that these are in fact the locust and that they are back somehow?
Be careful in here.
Cause that okay. Then what the fuck was the point of Gears 3? Other than it ended up stopping the war and prevented genocide, at least temporarily.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Huh.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few.
Guy's a badass. Of course, you'd have to be to get down here. How did he get down here, anyway? Great. Can I kick it again? Punch it? Nope. Okay, so where are we going? Ah, smaller door. Okay. Huh. Jumper.
Okay, this might be a problem.
What do you mean this might be a problem? But the enemy is that direction.
Nice.
Finally, JD says get out of the way.
And now you're really dead.
As opposed to only fake dead? Fuck me. B, 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 B. Oh, it's dead. Run away.
Well, on the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
I suppose. Hey, give me the Lancer. I'd rather have a Lancer. Although I should have picked up the Lancer, then the ammo crate, but... yeah. Are we going this way? I guess so. So, now, again, are we saying that they're not the same thing? I don't know. I'm so confused.
Oh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up.
Boltok, hammer burst, torque bow. Ooh. I didn't find any collectibles. I didn't stumble on any collectibles up until like last episode. Now I've got three of them. I think there's four in this act. Go away, thing. There you go. Yeah, 14. No way I'm finding all of them, but you know, I'm not going out of my way to look for them in this playthrough. I'll go back through and play again, but.
We got company. Take cover.
Okay. All right. Snub pistol ammo. All right. You can stop shooting me now. Oh, I thought I heard. Oh, fuck you. Okay, good. That was someone else's chainsaw, not mine. Or not the enemy's. Did I kill him? Or did I just down him? Doesn't look like... He might have died. I don't know. Yeah, just keep shooting that pod. That'll work. Oh, there he is. Oh, nope. That guy was still alive. Or do they time out? Like, if they time out, do they die? Or if they time out, do they get back up? I guess they get back up. Poke your head out. Thank you. Still there. Come on. Poke your head out. There we go. Okay! That was not what I expected. That's not what I was expecting. I was not expecting someone to burst through the door. I was expecting to bust open the door myself. Don't do that. Whoa! What the fuck? Yep. Got ya.
We're clear.
What the fuck was he doing? He was acting like those tall, skinny locusts from the third game. Second game? Third game? I don't remember. Those tall, lanky dudes that had the ink grenades. Ooh. Oh, that's gonna be fun here in a second. Ammo. Some Lancer ammo. You would think doing this would highlight stuff, but maybe not.
Always wanted to drive one of these.
Were these things in Gears 3? These things might have been in Gears 3. Oh yeah, they were in Gears 3. Whoa. A to charge through enemies and obstacles. You're the one who walked over it. Well, I'm the one who walked over it, but in-game, you were the one who walked over it. Oh, hold A. Press and hold B for a stomp attack. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Fuck you!
Get behind me! I'll deal with this!
Well, holy cow, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, so maybe...
Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kinda wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Well, that was fun. That was crazy fun.
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Go.
Welcome to, like, 20 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago, when I had the same thought. Yeah. Oh.
Under here.
Well, there's nowhere else to go, so apparently... More warm flashbacks. Fun. Okay. Oh, there's the radio.
You hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him.
Does that mean we can finally get some answers? And please don't be dead. Please don't be dead. Don't have Marcus be killed.
Guys, see it.
See what? Oh great, we're gonna have to fight it, aren't we? Shit. I was afraid we'd have to fight it.
Alright, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry.
How do you know if they're good or bad? Whoops. Holy cow.
Got it.
Actually, fighting this thing kinda reminds me of the flying things. From the regular Hocus, the Locust.
Oh, shit. Not a moment for soon.
Oh, he was in there. Oh shit, he can pick us up in battle? That's dumb. He just likes Dell, doesn't he? Oh, that's not good. That's not a good noise. Okay, it sounded like he was taking like, low on health. Okay. Yeah. Well, now we have more cover. How much health does this guy have? Oh, fuck. I was not expecting him to come back that way. Yep, you missed. It's like a torque bow with his tail. Nice. Boom.
So which of the pods are we
searching? What the hell? None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
I wish I could see the subtitles to see what Dell said there, but you know, whatever. Just give me some ammo. Give me some ammo. I need all the ammo I can get. Guess we're going this way. I think I'm full. Oh, not quite. Okay. Boom shot. Ooh, boom shot. Oh, man. If we're gonna fight another snatcher, I'd probably want that, but I don't know. I'm just gonna go with the trusty Lancer and sniper.
Over here.
Ugh. Do I jump down? What am I waiting for? What am I doing? Oh, this. Look everywhere first, dumbass. Okay. Ugh, okay. Oh.
That pod looks new.
That's probably the one we want. Oh. Hey! Oh, damn.
Oh, God. Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it!
Not Maria!
Come on! Come on! Come on! God damn it! Hey, damn it! Get up!
JD?
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
JD,
on!
Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off. You're okay, Dad. We got you.
Yuck.
Smell bad.
Smart ass.
James, in that pod, I was in their network.
What?
What network?
This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
What?
Yeah, we figured that out.
So what happened to him?
Kait. Your mother.
What about my mother?
She alive?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not possible.
Of course she's not.
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
It's such a convenient plot device to know that the rest of the stuff didn't survive. So her brother's gone.
Oscar.
Who's Oscar?
Kait.
Oh, her brother.
I'm really
mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
It's true.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
What, you have a plan? Yes, Marcus isn't dead yet. Thank God. Holy cow. Okay. It's 17-minute episode, though. No, gotta keep going. Hasn't been long enough of an episode yet. But isn't it just convenient that he tapped into this mysterious network? And if the locusts didn't die, what happened to them? Fuck. What did Adam Phoenix's fucking device do? Nothing? Okay. So no more exposition here, huh? Maybe after I cut through this shit.
Marcus, when you were potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about
big ones?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
So the big ones, Scions, big locust? Big. Okay. I'm confused, but sure. I'm still confused about if the locust is, I don't know. What the hell is happening in this game? Coalition, what are you doing? Like, I complain about 343 making Halo 4 irrelevant with Halo 5, but this kind of feels like the same thing, except a little less egregious because they've been doing everything else right with Gears 4. Alright, big open area that we're gonna have to fight through, I'd bet. Oh, another one of these things.
It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah, preferably before more Scions break out of them.
Scions. The big...
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out.
Are Scions the big drone things? What the hell are Scions? I don't know. Alright, just get the fuck out of my way. Boom! Achievement. Killdozer. Okay, wonder what that means. Run over 15, okay. I am fucking running over shit. That's what I'm doing.
Now keep pushing ahead.
Alright, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. And you're gonna be dead here in a second, too. Yep.
That's it. We're clear.
This thing is fucking awesome. Okay, that's the stomp. Alright, I had to do it once.
The loader's hit!
Okay.
Take out that snatcher!
What?
Snatcher? Forget it. Just shoot the goddamn
yeah,
thing.
Just shoot it. What? I mean, it makes perfect sense to call it a snatcher. I mean, fuck. It snatches people.
Looks dead to me.
I don't know what you're talking about, but it's certainly not this thing. Okay. I don't want to fall down here, but okay, sure. Fuck. Who's down? He's up there. I can't help whoever it is. Oh. I thought that was a sign someone was downed. Okay. Okay. Fuck you. Ugh, don't barf on me, asshole. Fuck, I'm screwed.
Hey,
fire in the hole!
Blow up! Thank you. Okay, come on. Well, shit. That's what exactly what I was afraid of. Him moving away out of my grenades. Okay, don't get anywhere near me. Ah! Oof! Alright, that didn't do a whole lot of damage, really. There it goes. Get out. Give me that Lancer ammo.
So is the loader.
Well, yeah, we kind of knew that. All right, give me this ammo.
Let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
I don't think we're going to be able to use that.
Do you have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems?
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Uh-huh. So, he has to have a plan, right? So what is it? Enemies! Enemies, where are you? We know you're here somewhere. Drop shot, don't care. I guess I could probably swap... Swap them... with, you know, my AI buddies. Oh, thanks for closing that up. As I throw my grenade. Real fucking pals. I don't know why I feel the need to drop those. I just end up blowing them up anyway. What the fuck?
I got you.
Alright. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, that's a friendly. Alright. Ah, shit. I wasn't expecting it to reload on its own. That's a bolt shot. Not a bolt. Bolt? No, bolt shot's Halo. Torque bow, damn it.
Damn it, I'm down!
I gotcha if the game doesn't delay my X button pushing for some reason. Yeah, got him.
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is
it? It's on fire.
On fire.
On fire.
Yep.
I got this.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Pretty much. Oh, ladders. Fucking love ladders. At least they're not annoying in Gears like a lot of games. Oh, the lock. Okay.
Hey, Mark,
oh, hey.
We passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Okay. I thought that he was further up than that, but maybe not. What the fuck? Okay. Well, that was unexpected. There it goes. Don't even really have to be facing it to chainsaw it. It's great. There's still that some. I guess they're up. I thought I heard someone fighting them. Are y'all not gonna follow me up? Probably one of them down there that's preventing us from getting a checkpoint, but what the fuck?
More up ahead.
Let's get ready.
Shoot you in the face, shoot you in the face. There you go. I was gonna say, please. Okay, alright. I didn't expect anyone, or I should have expected someone to be there. I guess I can shoot this cover out from behind him. Alright, sweet. He said sweet. I just tend to say the things that my player character says a lot.
Come on,
give me this ammo. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is where. Yeah, this is where we started an episode. Okay. All the ammo stuff is still here. Oh, wait, no, this is different stuff. Mulcher. I should take the mulcher, but I'm not going to.
Oh. Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after
us! Oh, yeah, no shit. I'm surprised they hadn't done that before. I don't know where you're at. Oh, you're over there. Oh, okay. Shit.
I'll be right there.
Oh shit. No! Why did I roll that direction? Get out of my way! I don't wanna every time one of these things gets near me, I freak out. Not like in a oh my god, I'm scared kind of way, but just let me pick her up, damn it! Zell just is not very lucky. Ah, shit. Not very lucky with these pods. Help me, Marcus. Pick her up, goddammit! Like, the one thing I'm not... As I was saying, the only thing I'm not liking about this game is it's, like, all these button prompts are really sluggish. They're really not all that great. Get out of my way, Kait. Fuck off. Alright, give me the buzzkill.
Another snatcher!
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Of course I am. I didn't kill him at all, did it? Fuck. Whoop, that's Kait. That's a shotgun guy. God damn it. I wish I could kill enemies in two shots from that range. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Please don't eat me. Oh crap, Kate's in there. Oh, well, everyone's dead. Marcus has died. Fantastic!
Don't.
Wow. Are you fucking shitting me? You know what? It's been going on long enough anyway. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, consider giving it a like. If you disliked it, leave a dislike. If you have something more complicated than a thumbs up or a thumbs down, leave a comment below. For other Let's Plays, check out my Halo 5 playthrough on the screen here. I also do Halo 5 commentary videos and just Halo commentary in general, so you can also check those out. I've also got a bunch of other games, so go check those out, and I hope to see you in one of those videos soon.